here with Jordan, Sam, and Rom from the Movie Ditch Party. How are you guys tonight?
We're good. Yeah, excited. Yeah,
spectacular. Well.
You're all looking very handsome in your suits, and I like this with the little leopard shiny bits. Yeah.
Yeah, that's really cool. Thank you. Yeah.
Going for the more stylish side of things. Yeah.
Now, tell me a little bit about the character you play in the film.
Yeah. So Vince, he's a pretty cool guy. He seems to always get himself caught in the wrong spot at the wrong time. Unfortunately, for this case, it was definitely the wrong spot at the wrong time. He ends up losing his life, unfortunately. But it's okay. We still got our friends to support me, so.
Yeah. And your character?
I play Commodore, and my character is kind of like, I don't know, he knows, he has everything under control. He doesn't, like, freak out under like, high-stakes situations, and he kind of is just chill. He knows how to handle himself.
I play Storm,
you guys
a master hacker. Or so he would like to think. Mostly he's all game. He's quite cocky, not too friendly, except with his best buddy here, Commodore. But he is more of an extreme of two emotions. He's not as cool and collected. You'll see that in the film. But he was a great character to play.
And why do you guys think people should see Ditch Party?
I think it's kind of one of those things that it's going to kind of toy with your emotions and you're going to want to see what happens next. I mean, it's very thrilling, so it's going to have you on the edge of your seat for the whole time.
Yeah.
I think that they should see Ditch Party because it has a great anti-bullying message. It keeps you on the edge of your seat, and it's really, really has really, really good actors in it. Everyone that you see, and it's just an all-around a fantastic movie that you really definitely should go see.
And what was it like working with the cast?
It was excellent. I'd say I made a lot of friends there. It was really fun, like getting all these inside jokes.
Yeah.
And basically, we were on just like one set. So we all got to see each other. We basically hung out with each other until the end of the film, and it was a blast.
Yeah. We were stuck in this like concrete. It takes place most of the movie in a basement, and so we had to film it. It was unlike most movies where it's like different locations and stuff. Most of it was in this basement, and so it was really fun to like just. It was different. It was definitely a different experience, and it's really fun just to be around with your cast and have like. Even more bonding time than you did in, like if you were going on different locations and stuff.
Yeah, well, I mean, for the short time that I did have with them, one thing that I thought was really cool was everyone kind of makes you feel like family. So, you know, even if they don't know you very well, they make you feel like they've known you for a long time. So everyone kind of welcomes you in and warms you up. So.
Great. Well, thank you so much for talking to us tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you. Can't wait to see the movie.
Yeah.